There we are. Hello, Kick. How's everyone doing this evening? I'm doing great. Happy Monday. We are going to do something I don't know if I'm prepared for, but we're going to try it. I was challenged to do a ranged DPS as the next leveling because I never do it. So we're gonna try it. We're going to see if I can survive 7 levels of mage this week. Tomorrow will be reset, so tomorrow's stream will probably do warrior things. And then we will work towards getting back to finishing off the mage by the end of the week. This week we're going to have Monday through Thursday stream schedule. Friday, I'm going to be going out of town for the weekend. Hoping that we could probably kick something off Sunday. And then I have exciting news. So, the following week, I'm taking a week off from my day job. So, we're going to try to figure out how to grow the community and also to kind of put some extra work in, some longer streams, maybe do some kind of a like an 8 hour, 10 hour, 12 hour stream, something like that. I'm not sure yet. It's a little bit early. I'll figure it out, but definitely more streaming, and as Kick allows for ways for me to stream off my phone and such, then we'll be able to start looking at like some of the other non-video game type things that I do. We have a leather working bench here to do leather working to try to figure that craft out. Metal detecting. We also go to the farmers market every other Saturday, so kind of interesting to see all the stuff that they have there. Go through all the booths and chat with the people down there, things like that. So we got lots of plans for things to do outside of just the World of Warcraft gaming space, though. Pretty much the majority of what I do in the evenings is World of Warcraft, so it's probably what I'm gonna do most of the time. So with that, I think we can get started, and let's see. The best way to do this is probably do the orientation quest here while queuing for a random dungeon, I'm thinking. So let's try that out. So the first thing I did is I had to use this eyeball thing. But I thought that. Oh, we have to question them. New. We gotta just run around until we find bad guys. Ah, there's a bad guy. Let's get him. Okay, so we'll push that button, we'll push that button, and then we'll push this button. Oh, easy. That was easy. See, we got some folks over here to. No, looks like we're clear over here. All right. So let's go this way, I guess. Looks like we got. Oh, there's one. Oh shit, I just mirror imaged. I haven't actually like really seriously played this character probably since Burning Crusade. I've been pretty much tanking like the entirety of Wrath onward. Sometimes healing, not very much. But I haven't healed in like several expansions either now, so it'll be interesting. I was thinking for the streams next week to do maybe like a leveling-a-thon where I just let the wheel picker torment me through the remaining classes that I don't have to 70 yet. I have everything at 60 at least once. So it'd be kind of interesting to try to do that and just kind of see what it ends up giving me. Oh, we got two of them. Oh, three. try some AoE stuff. Ha, we had help. We'll take it. Alright, so that finishes that one. Now we gotta go to the Crafters Consortium and check that place out. So how's everybody doing this evening? Hope everyone's well. Had a great Monday. So apparently I have to sit at this table and get lit and listen to these people. So that was some information. Now we gotta go to the crafting area. Pretend we're reading a book after getting drunk. Kinda goes together, doesn't it? Drinking wine and then reading a book. I didn't do the grab the orientation quest. Hey, we got a dungeon. Short. There we go. Oh, old man, I love this dungeon. All right, so let's give everybody that. Hey, come here and get your food. Oh shit, there's two mages. All right. Now I guess we'll see how this plays out. Throw down some AoE. Oh, look at that. I honestly did not expect that I would do good. And a ding right away. What? I do too. It's right there. Got a new talent point. They'll look that up afterwards. I was being honest when I said I have no idea what I'm doing here, so. If I'm doing good, I will take it. I think I might have accidentally pulled all that stuff. Oops. Yeah. Oh man, this is like so different. I can avoid all this stuff. I don't have to dodge it as a tank. I just kind of hang out back here. And they give me little spots here and there, but it's nowhere near as like bad as it normally is. Oh, come on, give me some gear. I'm gimp as hell right now. Please, RNGesus, provide me a gift. Uh-oh, dogs are excited. Those puppies get all riled up, it gets crazy in here. Incoming. They sound like they're like dying or killing each other, but they're actually just playing.
Dude, these are barking at
the
toilet. She's just getting it, and then I just flush it, so it makes the water move.
Yeah.
And she was drunk back and start barking at it.
Push that, I'm not near him. I must be doing something right. No. There's no int on that necklace. That is a whole lot of haste though, jeez. Oh wait, there's nothing on, that is better. Well, let's put that on.
Crazy.
Oh man, we haven't been like using the thingy. I am a terrible mage. I have failed at my first. No, I take that back. My second mage assignment, I provided the table of food. Where'd the tank go? Oh, the tank's here. The healer isn't. I think the healer's lost. Hey, Ganners. We'll use the thingy on this one.
Oh,
Wow. That was ridiculously good. Ooh, this is a big old pipe. This is gonna be fun. Bam, bam. Ooh, that was fun. This might actually be kind of fun. Someone dinged. All right, now we get to nuke this guy down. I think I'm gonna stand about right here. How's that look? What is this healer doing?
This morning is like every half hour. Jesus Christ.
Alright. All good, man, all good. I'm doing good. I am kick streaming.
He doesn't know what day it is, but you know.
Do I ever?
Him and his mom, both of them, neither of them know today's Monday. Like, I go outside because I have to go with my grandma and go sign papers, go sign forever. And I go outside and the garbage and recycle it, it's out there, and I'm like,
wow, that was like fast.
Look at him, like,
are you guys jumping in on these shenanigans after I get done with this one?
What are you doing?
I am trying to level a mage.
I gotta get gear in my world, so I need to be regular. I freaking sit there and then I got home and I ate supper. And then I look, his mom was in the living room, so I asked him, like, do you guys not know what day it is or what? The garbage is out, she just giggles and she's like, funny thing.
Oh, that's why you meant that I didn't know what day it was, because I took the garbage out a day early. I thought it was because you thought that I was keeping track of your appointments. Yeah, I did. I put the garbage out an entire day early. I'm just leaving it there. I don't have the motivation to go back and grab it. I'm done. I did it a day earlier. That just makes me more effective and efficient.
Because your mom just giggles. She's like, well, both that.
And the worst part is it was like not just me. Like my mom grabbed the recycle bin and gave it to me while I was taking the other shit out and said nothing to me. Like she didn't have my back. Sometimes you just do stuff that you don't, that you wish you could take back. That's all I'll say. Started slacking on these last couple pulls. I'm gonna have to pick it back up. Bring them all together, and we'll knock them down. Honestly, this doesn't feel too bad. It's like I was dreading this. In a dungeon setting, at least it doesn't feel bad. Well, I wonder if alter time would work if you altered time and then came in there. If like 10 seconds, it would kick you backwards. If we get this one again, I'll try it just to see what happens. I suppose we could just stay in this space and just keep doing this. Yeah. Kind of fell off on that pull. Get the last boss now. Disc is lost to time. Well, I don't think we are going to be, buddy. Hey. Me and my little thingy. Hey, give me my ringy back. All right. Ooh, what's this? 286 pants, a ring. We already got that. Let's go for a ring. Rings. Oh, I get all of them?
Nobody would help her. Everybody kept either putting her in the hole and forgetting.
Oh, wait a minute. I gotta turn it in.
Hang up on her. Shit like that. And then I helped her. She's like, I didn't even apply for it. I told this agent to not put me in this clan. And we did anyway. Now I'm screwed. And I'm like,
well, let's see where we get. We gotta
She's
turn
like,
it in.
Yeah,
we get
I
to pick
them,
one.
Like,
okay, I gotta turn that in. I'm guessing up top. Ganners, are you going on your priest? Done though.
Oh, well, give me a few minutes
because
I'm.
Whichever you prefer, I'm leveling.
I'm in this scenario thing real quick.
But if you need the normals on any of your characters to get gear, that's fine too. I'm confused. I still don't know where I'm supposed to turn this in. Don't really say. $382 that can be moved up to, I believe, $411. So we're just gonna grab a couple more folks and then we're going to start again.
Yeah,
I gotta finish this scenario. I think it's almost done. If Kael'thas stops spawning
shit, get
moving. Oh, silly add-ons. We gotta do the Ahun thingy too.
The what?
The Frost Lord thingy. The Daily Ice Guy.
Daily Ice Guy.
Oh my god.
Oh.
More loots, more loots. Don't need that. Quests. Yeah. There.
Fucking fear bomb.
Let's wipe out this aura for right now. Oh, you probably have to do that here too. There we go. That's better. Oh, we just click it to complete it. Oh my god, I'm silly. Don't there's any crafting orders for me while we wait, but we'll check. Nope, definitely not. What about tailoring? Yeah. I don't think of any of these. Well, we will someday. You're on your pally right now.
Yeah, we're gonna go do that one boss he said.
Oh. Well, no, I was gonna do a Hoon first, but if then, no, she wanted to do it on her pally.
Well, I gotta do that boss first, and then I'll do, and then I'll switch, and then I can go on the world.
Okay. So I'm just doing it on the mage because I get experience. Shaman healing was fun.
Well, when I eventually I'm gonna jump up and do my priest, but I think I wanna try holy priest. I don't know if I'm gonna stick with it.
It's easier than discipline is. Yeah. We don't have the tank power. Oh yeah, I gotta turn that quest in. Jeez, what am I doing? Wait, I don't want that one. Already got that one. Oh, it's slower anyways. Ha, ding. Okay, we gotta check and see what we gotta put in the talent spot. Oh yeah, we got two talents. Do greater invisibility. Yeah, that's my mage. And we'll do Dicey Veins extension. Icy Veins duration is increased by 10 seconds. Your ice lances against frozen targets extend your icy veins by an additional 1 second. Extra thingies. Oh, there's one over there. It's supposed to fly that way.
The aspects have returned.
It's like the only flight path I have in Waking Shores. Yeah. There we go. They didn't forget about us. Monk is tanking. Oh, we lost the player.
We lost the tank.
Oh, we didn't. Tank's still there. Here's the number one job for a mage. I've completed it successfully. No, we don't have an extra. We don't have an extra DPS, but he doesn't care. Someone declined.
We don't need an extra. He can just run in there.
See, they're gonna come in and they're gonna get to come in just for the end of it. Oh, no, we got someone. Mr. Tank today.
What are you queuing me for?
I'm not queuing for anything, it's kind of just doing its own thing. I don't know what's going on, it's going crazy. It's like queuing us every like 5 seconds. It's popping for me.
Mine keeps popping saying we're in a queue for dungeons.
Yeah, that's what it keeps saying to me too. Kill! I don't know what keeps doing it. I don't know what's going on.
According to my hillbot, there's only 4 of us here.
I don't know. I don't get it. Oh, we didn't kill him in time, did we? I don't know. Maybe that's why it's doing it, because the people are trying to get in and it's not letting them in, and then they're leaving and someone, it's requeuing and grabbing like people every second. Yeah, we broke the game. Small indie company. Oh, that's good to know. You can shimmer your way out of. Oh, can't shimmer my way out of that. You can shimmer your way out of if you get thrown in the air.
When you say shimmer, it kind of makes me think of titty shaking.
No, it's not booby shaking, it's blink. It's called shimmer.
I'll show you the shimmer.
As you should. There we go, it's over. We win. A sachet of chilled goods. I got some burning blossoms. Yeah, leave Vincent's group.
I got.
Well, yeah, I left Instance group.
That's what I'm trying to do. That. Can you get that or
what's right there? Oh, there's one right there too. Mysterious banner. Oh, that's totally not where I need to be. Up here? Hey, look at that. It. Oh, seriously? I need to angle my way back in. There we go. Taylor in plus three. I'll take it. Yeah.
How do you know it's a check?
Well, it's a blood elf, so you can't really tell the difference. Yeah. Next to lava flower. Oh, right there. Alright, now let's get some dungeoning.
I found out that. So he. I figured out what he actually. Found out what he actually does. So he drives tractor. Right now they're spreading shit. He said, well. So once the shit's all spread, then he has to. He goes into the shop and they teach him how to work on his tractor. Everything on it because each person's assigned their own piece of equipment and it's their responsibility to report to get anything, you know, fixed.
Okay, so there's one there too.
If it's broken, he has to say something, you know. So he'll learn how to fix them. back in it. Well, I guess maybe fall. Probably July. He'll be back in it.
That's a whole lot of Tuskar toolboxes.
And then he'll be
back
in it.
Rare there. Why not?
He likes it. He's like, I love it. I get to drive tractors, like, and then, you know, in the off times, I get to do other shit. Like, I'm making $17 an hour, and they're gonna bump me up, so. Well, it's better than making $14 an hour.
Hey, we win. We got 15,000 XP for that.
Are you alive?
And a cudgel.
Are you breathing? Hey. Did
you
die? Hey.
Oh, I got stuck. Guy gonna make us do in here. Oh, there's a box too. Tree of missing parts. Let's go get the treasure chest first. Treasure's more important, right?
I went to the bathroom and I was just looking in the toilet. The night I watched it. And she was watching it as I was going down and she was like, focus on it.
I'm out of range.
And then after it worked out, she stuck her head in.
Well, that was a magic bound one, too.
Water kept splashing back up. And then she started jumping. Like, what the hell is going on? And then I started pushing the flush in to make the water move. She worked it out and started barking at it.
Before my breaking, please stand by.
Oh,
projection complete. I sustained critical damage and require repairs immediately.
What'd you do that for? Found big arm. Oh. That would explain it. At the orb. Now we got one more piece somewhere this way, down inside of a cave. Rested XP is gone.
My structural integrity has been restored. Thank you, adventurer. Farewell. Until we meet again, adventurer. Safe travels.
We don't want to use the portal. Silly frog.
Negative.
So there's a crafty thingy this way. So let's go find that. While we wait for the dungeon queue. This enchanted broom. Oh shit, it's gonna make us chase it. Get back here. Hey. Stop!
You be quiet, old man.
This broom keeps running away from me. He's trying to show me something, I see. Hey, I'm just a friend. How are you doing tonight? And thank you for the follow. Alright, so the next one. I'm doing good. Just relaxing after day's work. Hanging out.
Fucking dragon died. Without a juice. No.
The sky is a swamp.
I think there's one more that I gotta find in here, isn't there? I could have swore I saw another crafting one. Ah, oh, it's nice. I have, loose leaf tea some mornings. Other mornings I drink coffee.
This girl I work with, and she's a member on Facebook. We talk once in a while. She's like this one. Like,
I get it from David's Teas, where we get ours from. Like, they have a Earl Grey. Oof.
She's always posting stuff that she made.
That's painful. But tea's good too. Honestly, sometimes I prefer it.
Like this, like southern food. Like this one she made, she posted it, she made meatloaf. And you can see the chunks of tomato in there, and onion, cheese. And this other one, it's like
so I got 9 points. We'll put all 9 points here. Increase the mats that you get. And tailoring, I think we do the same. Yeah. Get more cloths. I could have swore that there was one more though. Oh. It's right there. The queues are a lot longer when you don't have any tanks or healers in it.
Yep. Her husband, it was an accident for her husband and then her parents. It was cold. Big cancer.
We can sneak through, running out of dragon juice. Well, there's a rare down there. So there's something down here. Oh, right there.
Yeah, when she came back, it was just like, oh, what's this? Everybody seems to know her.
Oh, get that rare.
And then I got to know her.
Oh, right here.
You know, I told her about Austin, and then she went and told me about, you know, everything she's done here.
Let's see if I can pull it off. I think I'm starting to get the hang of this. Finally. Oh, maybe not.
She's older, she's probably, I don't know.
Oh wait, I can steal that. Look at me doing magey things. We win. Oh, can't use that.
Nuh-uh, until 7 o'clock. 7 o'clock.
7. Alright, so I think I have to go. There should be a. Hey, there we go. We have a dungeon.
Shit. That's alright.
Alright, let's see how we do in this.
Here that I guess I'm gonna
have this whole place. Oh, no code. Just a disclaimer, I have absolutely no idea how to play any of these as DPS, so YOLO.
Oh, yeah.
Well, at least I'm not gonna get lost, I know where I'm going. I have faith, but just to be safe, I'm going to land off to the side first and see where he goes.
We must retake our weapons of war and drive the Nokud back. When Granith's blood soaks the ground, our purposes can align.
I don't even know where the tank is. Oh,
right
he...
Here.
Oh. Yeah, he's he's fighting the good fight while we're all hanging out having a fucking tea party. Oh, what? Mm.
Oh, fuck.
Well, this will be fun.
Get
in there. I can't interrupt that. Oh boy, I have frostlet.
The healer's going down. He just turned into an angel.
Yep.
You see that? The healer's down.
Mistakes were made. Might have to go into kiting mode to finish this. Well, I don't know. Is that a monk? Because monks can... Don't soul stone yourself, battle res the healer.
No way. Every man for himself.
It's not every man for himself. If the healer is alive, we stay alive. If you res yourself.
I'm still alive, so.
Well, yeah, so why? So give it to the healer. If the healer is alive,
yeah,
then we live.
I got a 10-minute cooldown.
Oh, man. I don't know. This might be rough. I can't interrupt that rally of the clan. It needs some kind of a stun. I could die too, apparently. Yeah, well, I'm not a tank anymore. I don't control that as well. doing damage again. Yeah, it takes till until I hit level 70 for her to ramp up. Yes, now I am. Look at, I did my other job right.
Oh shit, I didn't even realize that it just started attacking all the
way. I didn't need to push that one. Shit, it's way on the other side. He died. Yeah, it's the one that's lit up. I actually had to do it yesterday on a tank because none of the DPS would do it. Like, your range generally should be, and I should have known better too, like, the range DPS should be fixated on to different points, like one at each one, so whoever's lights up, they can be close to it and get it. It doesn't really matter so much in the lower tier of the dungeon, but like if we were in a heroic or a mythic, then it would probably mean a lot more. Well, he's just rolling. He was already here killing things before I even got here.
Oh shit, that's not cool. Well, I'm sitting there, I'm like,
you've been spoiled with the same tank. Way. Is he gonna go this? Yeah. Well, I mean, realistically, you should. You should kill these guys, because 9 times out of 10, you're gonna pull them during the boss fight, anyways. I just usually don't care, because I'll just hold on to them while we kill the boss. Better start pushing those buttons faster. Oh, look at me getting that interrupt while I'm damaging stuff. Oh no, just stick to DPSing unless it gets dicey. Save them and yeah, but that's a global cooldown that you could be using for maximum DPS. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so with these ones, you can see which ones have the totem by ear because they have that little symbol over the top of them. So he's just going to each of the symbols. Oh, I got that interrupt off at the last second again. Is that the... No, there's one more up there.
Yeah, there's the upper one, because that's the one I went to first.
Oops. Honestly, when I do it, I just kind of like fly, and then eventually I'll see one and I'll just randomly pick it. There's like no method to my madness whatsoever. Oh, now it's time for the Avatar of the Storm to die. But we can do this, we can do that. No, I did. I'm the first boss. It should be up again for the last boss. Hey, I'm just trying to do the two things that a mage is responsible for. Yeah, I'm a married guy.
He's a drunk or pissed, let's get it done kind of guy. There is no lust.
Do you even want to go there? Mrs., I'll play Candy Crush for 35 minutes while you break your wrist trying to get me excited. Ooh, I win. Got a nice ring. We'll take it. Oh yeah, he's being efficient with his time. He wants to get the monkey into the mythic pluses. Supposedly Monk's performing rather well in it this year, or this season. Monk and Demon Hunter again. And of course Paladin. But it always changes, so the next patch that comes out, that'll be a new flavor of the Monk. It could very well be because Mage is getting a big rework in the 10.1.5. When I picked what I was going to level, I didn't use that as a reason for the whoa. I was feeling nostalgic because this was the second character I ever created. After my rogue, it was this character. I think you remade that one. Ha! That's what you get. Where did our tank go?
I don't know.
No, he's
Our
next to
tank
me.
Is something.
Our tank is right where I am. You guys all took off and went
we
there.
We went to the dot.
Yeah, you went to the dot without the tank.
Well, somebody's here.
No, that's the right one. The tank was still sitting there. He's here now, but he wasn't. I was sitting there with him, and I'm like, man, where did everybody go? Oh, nice. Making dreams come true. Oh, yeah, he's gonna be happy now. He can go gearing.
Poor guy, he's probably like, I just wanna look at my talent. These bitches are pulling.
Actually, that probably is what he was doing. Was that the last one? Yeah, it is. Save it. These ones move around a lot, so I don't know. I don't know what we have for the other. Yeah. Save, yeah.
Away from him. Run to the
earth. Oh no, that could have been bad. We win. Yeah, gold.
You're the one that gets lost here.
Aim for the pole. Actually, it wasn't until recently that I like associated the right spot with
this
that.
Is bad. Send help.
Nope, not doing it.
I get dismounted right on top of freaking mobs, and I was almost to the pole.
Oh, this guy's already pulling stuff, so I'm gonna have to help him. You're on your own, wife.
I got.
You died.
I think you dismounted right on that fucking pack.
That's because you didn't aim for the right spot.
I was right there. I could see the hole. It was right in front of me.
The healer's not here either.
See, it did it right in the same spot. Like, Yep, right there, and it's right before it just drops.
Poor guy just wants to get out of the dungeon so he can start gearing his freshly noosed level 70 monk. Now he's gotta come save all you guys.
There's somebody else over
there. Yeah, right here is where you have to fly.
Trying to get there?
You're off to the right of it.
But it fucking disbounds me. Like,
you're going to the wrong hut. You have to be by the hut with the big pike sticking up in there.
I've never had this issue. I gotta wait for my dragon to recharge.
You're looking at the wrong hut. You have to look for the one that has the big pyre with the flag on it next to it. Just look at the mini map. You can see all of our dots. We're like right there.
Sit on a mountain, wait for my drink to recharge.
Well, the priest has made it now. Gee willikers.
I've never had that much issues. Shit. I got the wrong thing.
Hey, why?
Let's heal. All
right, the priest.
Huh?
The priest. Almost wasted my rune of power. Oh, what's this? I've Me too.
I got...
Hey, but on the plus side, I got XP. That's what you get. Oh shit, why did I land here?
Or I did get an XP side of it. So it's
ooh, almost a 66.
81.
I'll be right back. All right, I'm back. Joe Mamie.
I
get for XP on these.
Or at least the. It could launch them like over lake.
I don't know
so
if that's better or not.
Them over Lake Michigan.
Go grab those quests.
I had to fire them up, right over the lake, but, when you go more inland where it's dry, if it's too dry, they'll cancel. Certain places will just reschedule, for a better time.
Let's see if we can get a little bit faster queue this time. It looks like only 7 minutes, so not quite as bad. Looks like I grabbed all these quests. It's over here. She may have moved for you because of where you are in quest progression. Oh, can't turn him into a Peggy. Could have avoided this. Oops. Okay. 3 minutes and 42 seconds in. Oh, come on. This is actually kind of fun. Gonna have to give up tanking forever and become a mage.
I don't think so.
It's kind of interesting to think about though, if I ever had, could go all the way back to the beginning of playing World of Warcraft, what I would play. Mm-hmm. Well, not only that, but like, would I have created an undead rogue as my first character and played that through vanilla, you know, kind of thing, or would I have picked something else? Oh, we gotta save this guy. The Archivist Spear Blossom.
See, I was doing questing and then you kept following me wrong, helping me wrong, because I didn't know what the fuck I was doing, and I'm like, alright, he's doing all the work, I'll take it. So I just went with it.
Oh shit. So close.
I have no kindness.
Kidding. Yeah, she does.
I work with Medicare. I have no kindness. It beats the hell out of me.
Eight
sad.
Minutes.
You just want to cry because you can't help them.
It's starting to prolong our queue already.
And then you have people who just piss you off so bad.
Ooh, that's the thing I was looking for. Good stuff. Alright, so now I need to... I just killed whelps. Talents. So, what do we have to do for talents?
Import them. Those are fun.
There's our dungeon, right on time.
I was Snapchatting.
Yeah, when the DPS are queuing, we know it's one of us fucking up now.
The monk's name. Fist the Mist.
Banana Thama. Does look like everything, but that's okay. I wonder if these ones drop the jerky treats. I can't remember if it's these ones or just the ones in that area. There's a jerky treat that you sell for like 200 some odd gold that drops off of some of these fucking mobs. Mm-hmm.
Oh, I know what you're talking about. Turkey jerky, whatever it is.
I don't remember exactly what it is.
I can't remember what the hell it is.
Yeah, Tuskar jerky. Yeah, I have no idea where he's going. He didn't mythic plus pull it, but we're leveling, so. Yeah, look at you, Ganners. Ganners is winning. Ganners is winning. Oh yeah, he's pulling all the things. That's alright. XP's good. I like XP. Gotta get this to 70 so I can stop tanking forever.
You're gonna stop tanking forever?
Well, you could.
Died the last time I used to go tanking.
That was actually fun, having Jackie heal, or Jackie tank, and then me healing. And I didn't use healbot like she does. I did it all myself. It was homegrown healing with love.
It wasn't
heal, but
it was something else.
Like, yeah. Yeah, probably.
The wild wiki over here got me all hooked up.
What is he doing? Oh. Yeah, except I can't fly like he did.
I didn't fly.
He flew. Oh, I know why he could. Because he had the water walking thingy.
Me too.
Yeah, but I couldn't, like, fly. Like, he, like, jetted across the water on that parrot. But it's... Yeah, but you probably have the thingy, too. I don't have the thingy. The, what do you call it, the mount equipment that lets you, yeah.
Yeah.
But, oh, so what you're saying is you didn't, so that's why I couldn't. Makes sense. Why is this guy beating me up?
Yes, run
no.
to the tank.
I didn't, I
you
shimmered
to
the tank.
The tank.
Get
aggro. That's the rule for
DPS. Oh, look at me interrupting that. I know, I just wasted like one global cooldown on DPS to save everyone. You know how hard it is to not just run along right now? Because I'm used to pulling. Yeah. Yeah, I'll just go in here and take the top DPS away from you guys. Mine. Yeah, I had to interrupt that, so I might lose.
I'm not even trying.
And I interrupted the hideous cackle. Did he get all five?
No.
What?
There's yellow dots.
No, he got them. There's, the bosses are out now.
Oh,
Here we go. Trick totem. Get me focusing down that healer. Alright, two tattered wild claws. No, I gotta have two hander, I think. For 70, right? Well, if you can make the staff, I'll just save the first shadow flame thingy for that. How many does it take, though? What is killing me? Yeah, he sure is. So is everybody else. I think our healer is snapping. Cause, oh, the healer's not even here. What's that guy doing? I'm gonna die. I got like 30 seconds of some. Now, but like the healer wasn't even here and he was yoinking all that stuff. I don't know, he pulled so I couldn't mount. Missing so many procs because there's like so much going on, it's just like shit's like flying. I've never seen this dungeon pulled this way, so I'm interested to see how this pans out. Well, usually you pull the tree boss second. At least that's the way I've always done it.
No, don't go back, don't get him. My fucking pet's chasing. My pet's chasing him.
Interesting, I couldn't silence that. still don't know why he's pulling the tree boss last. I don't get it. Maybe it's something I don't know. This is a boss. Upgrade.
I see him go to the go off to the side, and all of a sudden you see the portion in him.
That was interesting. I have to follow him because I don't know exactly what he's trying to pull off here. I'm not familiar with this route. Thing you got it because I totally missed that. He's trying to look back to wonder why the mobs aren't smacking him, but what he doesn't realize is I'm slowing them every time I hit him with something. He's trying to look back to see where the mobs are, but they're like going through all the stuff that's making it slow. Do as he asks. Said feed tree mouth. You. Tree mouth is eating Brian. This gold. I don't know this route, so you're gonna have to follow. Yeah. I don't know which. That's the one that you get from the reward for this month, I think, or was it last month? Well, this is gonna be fun. I'm gonna enjoy this. Yep, then I'm coming in and bam, bam.
mob for an NSC chain link.
I just blizzarded an empty spot. That's great. Hello, everyone that's watching. How are you guys doing tonight? We do know. They're XP giving mobs. Jump in the middle right there. Oh, that tank is getting slaughtered for a second. That almost was bad. All the riches. It will take it. No, don't kill me. Don't do it. Oh boy. No. Oh no. Did.
Oh.
It just said mage griefing. They're saying that I ran the disease into him. No, now they're in there apologizing.
Oh my god. All of a sudden I look and all the mobs go running away and I'm like, wait.
That's great. Oh my god, I didn't do that.
No cares did it.
Next thing we're gonna see is a vote kick for Brienne. I can't believe they tried to full kick me for that though.
I should be like, you can't kick my husband.
Like, seriously. Well, not only that, but it wasn't like I was griefing them. Like they said, I was trying to get out of the way. So like, if they're gonna boot someone after like making one mistake in a dungeon, like seriously, like, yeah, like it's where you learn things. So like, yeah, like, yeah, if I was trolling them or something and I was doing it on purpose, it'd be different. Or if like all of a sudden I came running in randomly with a huge pile of mobs behind me, I would totally be like, yeah. Ooh, I got a trinket. Ooh, good trinket. Trinket. I will take it. Alright, leave an instance group. All right, and with that, I will leave you all for the evening. Thankful that we had people come show up and hang out tonight. And we'll be back on tomorrow, 6 p.m. Central Time again. I believe we'll be doing Warrior thingies tomorrow, getting Mythic Plus done and weeklies done and whatnot. And then we'll be back to leveling this mage. Actually, I was a lot better than I thought it was going to be. I figured I wasn't going to enjoy it, but I actually started having fun. So, until tomorrow, see you all.